Rosie, and I'm going to kill my husband. I know that sounds harsh, but I want you to know that this isn't an impulse reaction. It's been on my mind for a while. I should clarify. My husband is no saint. I'd be amazed if he hadn't had the same idea as me every now and then. He drinks. And he's vengeful. And I know he's been cheating on me. These are all things I've come to accept and expect. I've tried to do it a couple of times before. But this time, I planned it out. He goes out drinking every Tuesday night, the day he gets paid. He never seems to care that he has to work the next day. Every time he throws up on the bed sheets. The neighbor's kid always says hello to me. So it won't seem strange, me washing the sheets after he goes missing. After all, it's what I do every week. I've been practicing how long I've got the thing. I think it'll fall someday. As for disposing of the body, I have a few ideas. At night, I'll be nice to him. I won't protest as he goes out to get drunk once again. I feel I owe him that much.
Hey, I know you're fucking awake.
What is it? Sweetie.
You fucking hate me, don't you?
What do you mean?
You fucking hate me!
I don't know what you want from me.
Do you even love me? I'm sorry.
Hey, mate. How are you? Hey, you want a lolly?
Yeah, thanks.
So, how's school going?
It's not too bad. We've been on break the last few weeks.
Oh,
yeah.
That's going to die. You were meant to fall through that ladder. You're going to fall.
I don't mind if I take you with me.
You are a fool. We searched the woods. I watched them. Here, like God, looking into the lands. hide in the woods. Don't search there again. A day or two, they'll be sure I got out of town.
If they find me, they'll know you're still here.
But, darling, you're on the verge of a breakdown. Now you've cracked. Why else would you leave your bed? I climbed an empty church tower dead at night. As a child could see you'd wind up killing yourself. Killing is what led you here.
My name's Rosie, and I am going to kill my husband.